The scar debacle seems to highlight yet another deep-running social division within the Winnipeg punk scene. On the one hand, you have those who define punk subculture as a vehicle for activism and the exchange of progressive ideas.
In what way is it a political band?
Anti-racism, anti-homophobia, anti-sexism, you know, just basically anti-fascism.
On the other, are those who consider it an essentially destructive force, propelled by chaos, nihilism, and a hatred of authority.
I think that shit went out with the late 70s, early 80s.